doing it. Yeah, there we go. We should be good to go. No, I don't want to do the Uplay stuff. And for some reason, I'm really loud. Okay. Alrighty. Okay, everyone. We're live. Not Monster Hunter for once. I'm gonna go back to that game real soon, because I love it. I'm obsessed with it, obviously. But, it's been a while since I've played Child of Light, and I'd rather finish it than it stay on my to-do list. Oops. Continue, please. I need to pull up the Wikipedia page for these freaking gemstones I gotta make. Oh, I was here. Okay. It's been like over a month since I played this game. I'm gonna pull up this page. Once I do, we can actually start playing instead of just standing around. How does that sound? Oh god, these creepy fish dudes. I forgot. Called Oculi. Here we go. I found it. Found my go-to page. And speaking of which, attack power, earth resistance, 20%. Okay. Ah, crud. Water. Surprise attack? Eh, kind of. Can I just slash all? Yes. Can I just slash all? And you can get... No. That on you. Ah, who should I blind? Okay. I'm kind of still fighting monsters. In my own way. No. Ooh, he's doing something quick. One up, okay. It's looking kind of weak. Okay, good. Regular slash. Stick with physical counterattack. Get this one too. So my health will be good. Let's just knock on him. Let's see what happens. Not a lot. Interrupted? Yes. Fire? I don't know what this guy's weak to. Oh, no, he's resistant, but still got pounded. Ooh, skill points. What was I doing with their skills? Grants a... Okay. Probably that. Most likely that for you. Okay. Keep finding my way. There was a... Oh, Jesus, no. Let's get this. Where do you want me to go? Up here? Are those spikes? Those spikes. Let me heal myself. No. Okay, heal. And we'll fight this guy. We'll take it off this platform. Uh-oh. Okay. Do I have... You're resistant to fire. Let's do water. Let's do a monsoon attack. And we'll do slash all. Uh-oh. Jeez. That's good for that, though. I'm gonna keep trying this monsoon until I get all y'all. No. But they are Earth. So I guess I should use fire just to get rid of a few of them? A couple of them? No. See, now which one? You. Let's knock on you and see if I can beat you. Yes! Can't beat you, though. Set back! Oh, counterattack. Just defend myself. Yes. Okay, let's use some fire. Because that should be done with them pretty quickly after that. And I don't know if I'm going to finish this game or not today. I feel like there's still a lot to do. And I want to play Monster Hunter, so I might play this for like... a couple hours is what, 440? I might play this for a couple hours, then switch. Because I really want to play Monster Hunter. I'm just gonna do a simple slash, try to beat this guy. No, knock sucks. This guy, knock. I mean, fire. Yes. He's not dead, huh? Single fire. This should kill him, like, for sure. There we go. My girls are leveling up. Wow, everyone's getting some stuff, huh? Wow, everyone! Okay. Move out of the way real quick. Oh no. Oh. Okay. Nothing over here. I have to keep going this way, like I know I do. Let me see. Cargo sent low, slow. Okay. Anything this way? What's this? To a chest I've already opened. Can I go up? Yes. Careful, careful, careful. Okay. Get off. Okay, let's touch you. Okay. Nope, don't touch me. Nope, can't touch me. What's up here? Oh! Looks like watery things. So I'll attack with my lightning. I'm gonna blind you. I'll do starlight on this guy in particular. Oh, they're all vulnerable to lightning. Great. I'm gonna get hit with a lot of stuff. Gathering. Okay, good. I thought, oh, my speed. I'm paralyzed? Alright, that's fine, because I can just do this again. I'll be Gucci. Even my hair is paralyzed. Jeez. Get some health back. Okay, so I've been up here. I just started. I must have gone later than I thought. Like, saved at some place different than I thought I saved at. What's down here? Nothing's this way. Nothing's down there. Oh, a chest. Okay, that's a good sign. Been here before, at the very least. Okay, good signs. Finding new stuff. Nice. Oh, I don't need it. Let's fight this guy. And level up, so we're probably just gonna be doing that for a while. More lightning. What's your MP at? Oh, you're fine. You're fine. And I can do starlight. Oh. Let's look at my own damage first, and then we'll do starlight all. Okay. I probably should have. Yeah. Okay. Hopefully, this guy gathers strength instead of hits me. Yes, he's gathering strength. Good. Maybe they'll die before they can even hit me with it. Whatever he's building up to. Let's see. Yes, that one guy did. Good. Ooh, dodged. Not quick enough. That's fine. He's dead. She leveled up. Okay, let's see if what she's got. Defense, that sounds like a good thing. I'm gonna wait and spend another point on that. Man, I've got so much to do to like get to. Okay. What do you have, Rubella? Where's your... Oh, there it is. Wasn't I getting your tumble ready? Yeah, I'm getting your tumble done. You... Let's increase that speed of yours. And you... increase magic defense, HP, or what? Actually, we're doing the tumble. We're doing tumble. Who isn't my spoon yet? Right, hers and hers. I like her, but she's... I like her, but I don't use her very often. I'll get this, though. And I'll save that point for me later. Anything else up here? No. Did I come back to where I was? No, because I found another chest. Oh, this seems very boss fight-ish. Basin, grant me sight. Show me my father's plate. The water rises higher. The shadow of the situation is dire. It's not good. Father, please rise. Hear your people's cries. Okay. Can I go up? I can't go up. How far? Oh! This is it, I can tell. The golden circle of... I don't want to go down, How'd I know to go up right there? Huh. I'm gonna keep grinding a little bit more before I do that. Uh-oh. What's that sound? Stand your ground. Hey, there's a page! Oh, okay. I didn't want to fight a big bad so soon. I guess she's not too big bad. Okay, let's kill this guy, because he's going to bring him back. So... Starlight. Nope. On this guy. And we'll do... regular lightning on her. Yep, let's go. That was a good hit. Be a long fight. How long is my starlight? How long is long? Oh well, let's go. Light, please. Need him out of here. Yes, okay. Get to her. Good. Interrupted. Ooh, I dodged it. And I got the counter. Okay, I'll keep attacking this guy. And he'll keep attacking her. That's what we'll do. Defend yourself. I'm paralyzed, really? I've got, like, not a lot of health. Come on. Bring her up. keep lightninging her. That's all I can do. No! Lightning. Okay. Moving. God. Is there? Nope. I can. This is damage. Okay, no, we're just gonna do health. Sorry. And then I'll give you this one. There you go. I might have to bring out my other girl to help with this fight. Ooh, good thing I defended myself. Let's try Starlight on this guy. He's not very weak. She healed herself. Okay. Starlight did good though. This guy. So let's go for it again. Just do a knock to interrupt her. Yes, good. I'm trying to defend myself. Get her. Oh no. Lightning strike. Interrupt her again. Yes. Good. He'll hit me, but oh well. I wanna bring him out. How good is my... No. Beat her. Okay. And I'm just going to lightning all of you. Oh no. And I'll slash all two. Okay, interrupted. That's fine. Why aren't you dead yet? Let's defend. Oh my goodness. Don't you dare. Aurora. Ugh. Don't revive. Here you go. I can't believe that they did that! Okay. Well, this is also happening. Take this. Okay, lightning. He's gotta be almost dead. There! Okay, focus on this lady. Let's knock. Interrupt her. Okay. I'm going to hopefully raise your damage. Again, good. Lightning. Nice. Come on. Hit her. Getting back on track. Yes! That rock guy was stupid. Should have killed him forever ago. Hey, the music like changed as a victory. Wow, everyone. Alright. Not what I thought would happen. More vibes, thank you for that. Let me get this. Paper. Gotcha. It's worse than I thought. You might follow me through the mirror. Thereafter, you please find those already. I hope you're far away. One of them is a gun. I'm leaving the hut and heading up to the mountains in the snow. If you're there, keep warm from coming. Aww. So I'm missing 3 confessions. Okay. Oh, good. You can go to the water, no problem. And I'll fight all of these guys just to, like, get the XP. There's a doorway there. I might want to go back and then come up. That was not an ambush. I called BS on that ambush. Ow. Okay. What? Can I do Ray all? No. I'll just do it on you, and then lightning for both? I think that's what they're weak to. Let's see, lightning. Not that guy, but the other guy is. Little defense. Gathering, and then he's gonna knock. Okay, good. Single lightning on you, and you can get another light ray. Okay, good. Wow. stupid critical hits. I'm just gonna keep hitting you gently until you die. Serious, I'm gonna keep hitting you gently until you die. There we go. Because the hits don't take that long. Man, I'm hungry. Wait, I have chips. I have chips in my room. Ooh, I got another point for Aurora. Nice. Okay, here we go. I got some Cheetos, y'all. They're pretty good. Okay. And, oh. Yes. There is a ray all. It's just like far away. Let's see. I might. I might do all the one star or one cost stuff until I level up some more. Okay, there's that. For you, passive skill, yes. I think I wanted to do. See, that's good. Only helps like one person. Double hit's good too. I wanna. Alright, let's just do that. You keep tumbling. You. I'm gonna stay on this track for you. You do that for me. And we're good. What do you look like, Oculi? Let me see something. I think I wanted the Princess Stone. Because the Princess Stone does like. Yeah, it does extra physical damage. I need a brilliant diamond onyx and spinal. And I'm working on onyx right now. Let's see. How do I get onyx? Amethyst, tourmaline. And such, right? And I get tourmaline from sapphire and emerald. Sapphire, emerald, tourmaline. And then if I have another tumbled tourmaline and another tumbled. Can I make that? Yes. Oops. Ruby and. Yes. And then. Do I have an amethyst? Yes. No. Oh, this. There we go. Two tumbled onyx. I can make. If I make three of you, I get one more tumbled. Then. I need more emerald. I need more emerald. Okay. Surprise? Yes. Let's try fire. And light ray on you, no question about it. Okay, good. Perfect. Use fire on you, and simple slash, and you should be dead. Jeez. Nice. Sapphire for that. Okay. Let's go down and up, and then we'll keep going forward. Oh, jeez. Get my little crown. Is there a secret path or? Nope. Okay. Let's keep going up. Okay. There's nothing over here except for this chest that I can't open. Alright. Can't open the chest. That's fine. Let's keep going forward. Okay. This is pretty. Underwater stuff's always been pretty to me, though. Oh, there's a big old gate. Anything else over here? A note. Yay, got it. Okay, good. I guess let's open this up and not die. The gate of this to the Sun Palace goes. It's never been shut before. Never been shut before. In the blue, do we see any clues? Well, here stand the explorers for darkness the gate. Darkness this gate's fixed. To open it, we end the solar eclipse. Okay. Okay, I got this. Nope. Oh no, I got it. Oh. Okay, that's one. It must be this one. No, hers. Down for me. Something must have gone wrong. Oh, I did this in the wrong order. Okay. Come on. Do it. Okay, there's one. Get some energy back. This is two. Where's the bird? Here. Come on. Yes. Two. Now three. Oh no. Come on. Come on. Okay, three. Get some energy back. And this lady's four. Where do you fit? Okay. Oh, here. Ah, okay. The Palace of the Sun. Okay. Oh, there's more of these freaking deathy death guys. Oh. Ooh, yay. Ambush. Perfect. What's that little griffin doing? Let's try lightning. This little guy. Yeah. Whoa. Easy now. The Pokemon rules too. Oh, I'm not vulnerable to lightning. How long is this? Long? Let's go with the regular slash. If that beat it out. Yep, okay. Okay. If it's not lightning, let's go fire. Hit, yes, okay. Oh no. No, fire didn't do it either. Slash you just so I can beat you in this race. You're dead. Can I knock you in time? Nope. Do a simple starlight. How does that work on you? Okay. Water? What? Garbage. Garbage. Water. I didn't aim with this. Oh man, I messed up. Oh well. Heal the long way. I'm gonna hold on to it for a second. Okay, let's find another thingy. Oh. Let's go up and explore over here. Go. Okay. So let's very quickly do this. Come on. Come on. No, go. There we go. I'm in. Haha. Rock beings. Where's my all-star? There it is. Let's try lightning on all of them. I don't know if it'll work on these rockabies. No, use splash. Whoa, criticals. Just calm down. Let's defend. And let's defend. Okay. Jeez. I'm trying to think what I should do. Let's go ahead and heal this old man. Not really old, he just looks old. Who are you? You. Let's go ahead and slash you. Let's lightning one of these rock creatures. Jeez. Let's see. Rubella. It's tumble. That was a critical hit. Screw these rock guys. Okay, good. She can go first. Armor. You piece of garbage. This bird is quick. Element protection. Let's heal. And I'll just slash all of us. All of them. Anything? Armor and a physical counter. Okay. I'm gonna kill this bird. Ooh, I dodged it. Kill this bird. I'm tired of it. Dang it. And I'm paralyzed. Okay. Okay, two of them are tired. That last rock is not tired. Let's try and heal. Okay. Good. Okay. Bird's gone. Heal yourself. Okay. Slash your slash. Both got armors. Fine. Tumble all of them. Eat them. Okay, good. I wonder if that armor stacks. How long is very long? No! This one? Okay, good. That was a big hit and they still aren't dead. Ooh, Bella. Who's closer? That guy. There. Tourmaline, y'all. Just need three of these babies. Jeez. Skills. You have skills. Stack damage. Oh, I'm away for that. Who else is over here? Grim Reaper. Turn around. Let's switch you with big guy. Isn't Quake two turns? Alright, let's taunt. Let's use... Ooh. Nah. Okay. Okay. I wonder how long medium takes. Ow. This should hopefully kill him. Yep. Okay. Big guy. He's great because he takes so much hits and you can make him taunt, and it's just like nice. Okay. Let's do quake. And I'll just slash. It's got armor. Got your strength. It's fine, hit me now. Start light. Okay. Wait. Yeah, obliterated. Okay. Okay. Yeah, let's do a defense upgrade for you. That for your tumble. Robert, what is this? We'll do this. Waiting for you. And yeah. Okay. Ooh. Magic Stardust. Open you. Quick. No! I meant to... Great. I meant to do a surprise strike. Bit my own damage before this guy gets his hit off. Oh, he didn't hit me. Okay, let's do quake on the rock guy. Oh god, no. Hit me. Okay, good. Dang it. Ooh, dodged it. Alright, sorry, buddy. No. You. There we go. I hate seeing that. Starlight on all of them. You just defend yourself. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Ooh, you dodged it. Nice. Okay, I guess let's try Quake again on this big guy. Since hopefully they don't hit you. Make it, make it, make it, make it. Nope. Okay. But Starlight on all of them did work pretty well. We'll just have you taunt again. Jeez. Okay. And then Starlight. Then we'll have you defend yourself. Oh god, it's gonna hurt. Oh, you dodged it. Maybe I should focus. Let's see how much damage this does. Defend yourself. Yeah. Jeez. Oh, he's paralyzed. I feel so bad. I feel so bad. Okay. Let's see. Heal him. Okay. Let's keep slashing all of them, because that was pretty effective. And we'll just... That was an armor critical hit. I'm so sorry, big guy. Okay, slash on all of them. Man, he's not looking good. Keep defending yourself. Me? He's got taunt on. Let me just light ray this guy to death. Okay. Did I? When I used that and I failed, does it come back? I think it did. Okay. Let's do a cleave. Whoa. Okay, good. And this guy's still alive. No. Open. Alright, very. Come on. Got it. Alright, I'm in here. Fight you. That's this light ray. Critical attack him again, maybe? Nice. Okay. Cleave. Okay. Let's just slash him. defense, his armor, yeah. Oh, big guy. Some health. Health for big guy. We're gonna cleave you though. Ooh, he set back too. Got some more armor. Who cares? Okay, good. That was a crit. There we go. Okay. I don't have to fight that guy again, but I'm freaking gonna. I'm like behind you. Okay. Let's elevate my own strength. Let's defend this guy as soon as we move off. Too, because it's gonna be the whole fight. Some of this action. Where did I go? There I am. Okay. Alright. The starlight all hurt them. Keep defending yourself. It's gonna be a long fight for you. It doesn't really hurt the bird. I'm gonna try and cleave. Okay. Yeah, you gotta go back to defense, my man. I'll keep actually, I'm gonna light ray. If I can just light ray, I'll take care of you quicker. A lot quicker. Is my taunt still up? No, not for him. First. Hit three. Okay. You guys, that health. Good. Okay. Light ray you again. You're gonna taunt. Oh, good, you're dead. Okay. Buddy, I'm doing my best. Okay. You're defending yourself. Once these big rocks get out of our way, I'll have him start fighting again. Ooh, you dodged it. Nice. Got it. Okay. And there's plenty of time for this, too. Okay. Get in the thing, but slow down. Okay, good. Interrupt. If I could get this cleat off, he might die. He might not. Oh, thank goodness. That went a lot better. Waiting on you. Perma strength. Trying to move towards lightning, huh? Okay. Keep tumbling. I need to wait, man. Okay. Reduce damage from attacks. Ooh, I like that. Okay. What else is over here? Oh. Okay. Pick an elixir. I need to start taking those. Will help me in battle. Is this the right way or the wrong way? My magic is getting low. There you go. Excuse me. Regular light ray on you. Or starlight. You're going to defend yourself. Get the fend going, buddy. Almost there. Yeah. Yes, good. Let's go taunt. So we can get him off the back. And I can attack this rock guy. Light ray, please. Oh, you dodged it too. Nice. You're not dead. Okay. Let us... I'm not gonna hit you in time. I don't want this rock guy dead. There we go. I got close on the bird. We'll just hit it for it, guys. Mike, are you gonna get there in time? Nope. My slash is still gonna need it though. Sorry. There we go. Oh my god. Oh, it's right there. I feel like this is like the right way to go. This is where I don't want to be going. It probably sounds a little silly, but like I didn't do enough down here. I feel like I'm going the right way. Is there a thingy? Nope. Just my own timing, huh? Alright, I did it. Can't go through there. What'd I open? Alright, I'm not gonna freak out over it. Push that all the way down. Go down. Coolio, neato. Okay. So that was like the right, wrong way to go. I hate that. We're gonna die. Oh no, I'm gonna die. Wait, no, I'm not. You know why I'm not gonna die? Because we're gonna... Can you please let me talk? We're gonna run from this fight. That's why I'm not gonna die. I can't sneak up on those guys. That's good XP though. I guess what I'll try and do is just like... I guess I'll just try to dive. Nope, I was ambushed again. My health is better, though. No, it's not! Yeah, screw this. I can't not get surprise attacked by that guy, so... And with the three of them together, I need to not be surprised. No, no, no. Get it. Thank you. Please land. Thank you. There's no audio. Okay. Good. Did I go this way? What do you open? This door. Oh. Oh, my stars, Aurora. Look at you, such fair skin and hair that shines. A shame, such a foul bloodline. You know what, sis? You're not the best person in the world either. Come on. Give birth to locks so fine. The princess would never dirty her dress. Cavorting with insects and common folk. Jeez, not insects. How dare you insult my friends? Okay. I wish this thing would go away. What are you, some kind of joke? A double-crosser like you wears mud as her cloak. Enough. Aurora, you are a perfect disgrace. And I had to put you in your place. I don't want to fight you. Hey, Paige. Is this gas hurting me? Yes, is the answer to that question. Okay. I'm gonna start with the both of you until I can kill you all. I have to try and kill them both at the same time because one will resurrect the other and it's just gonna be a whole mess. Okay, that's fine. I have time for this one. Screw it. Ooh, sorry, buddy. Okay, one's gone. If I can just slow this one down so I can attack it. There we go. Ooh, you've got to just go once. Okay. How do I... I can't. Okay. Fan? No, come on. Okay, that's done. Okay, we're good. Where are you? Can't fight, not right now. Wall? Yes, okay. Jeez, does she kill these people like this? It's a wall? Ew! No! It's just two of them. It's just two of them. Come on, please. Nice dog. You're all right, buddy. Let's kill this guy. Will this cleave make it in time? Probably not. Yes, good. Let's slow you down. Slow you way down. Oh. Yes. I'm making a lot of experience points. Okay. Fly, baby. Ah, come on, get up there. All right. No. Five, like, man, it's been going on very long at all. Okay, it's so hard. Okay. That's pretty good, though. Nice dodge. It interrupts him. Cleave! This is probably a bad idea. That was a critical hit! That thing has too much health. And I don't get enough experience points for killing it. Okay. I don't have toilet paper. No, I just want this. Second. That's a press attack. Why is that an ambush? Ooh, I dodged it. Good. I need to starlight this guy. Good. Okay. Well, that sucks. Perfect. Is this worth it? I'm not gonna slash. I'm gonna light right you and see what happens. Nothing. Oh, big guy. Slash two of you. I will be able to get that hit off. Uh-oh. Dodge! Dang it. Oh no. Dang it. What? Next time I'll cleave. There we go. Both attack. Hit him hard. Yeah. He leveled up. I love this thing actually. Jeez. Oh crud, I'm still dying. This way. Ooh. One more. There we go. Ooh, thank goodness. Ooh. Okay. I feel like it's gonna be... Oh, screw you. Oh, where's... Ow. I died from that? Yeah, but... Like... Okay. Stay with me. Ah, and it's already open. Ow. Oh, I'm not looking where I'm going. Okay. Come on, do it. I can't even get, like, nicked. Okay. No, forget that. Man. Never mind, don't forget that. Nice rewards, though. Okay. Jeez, we're gonna hang out here for a second so I get my health back. Can I go back down? Yeah, I can go back down. That would've been smarter to do that like that than to race to see if like what I couldn't get. Ow. Also, I ruined my health again. I want to do at least 300, so we're gonna be probably sitting here for another hot minute. Alright. Anything this way? Or this way? No. Jeez. That was kind of rough for a kid's game. There we go. There we go. I'm still very nervous to go up with this. What's up, sis? Get out of your trap. Your trick shall not haunt me. Whatever way you will never be. This is the end of your family? Don't worry, you'll rejoin their number. Our land shall be up top, yours down up. I'ma lose this fight, y'all. Yeah, I'ma lose this fight. Her tendrils count? Going to try and just distract her with him until I get these two tendrils cut off, and then I'll change it out to my elemental blue. Okay. Hold out, dude. Hold out. I need you in my life right now. Okay, so the head doesn't hurt very much when I do it like that, but the tendrils totally do. Jeez, you got this, man. Yeah, lightning would be great. Three. Since defense only lasts for three turns. No. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna hurt him. Ooh. What is that? Oh my god. Oh no. Okay. So is this like her true form, or is this like just her bestial form? The combo, the two. We're healing, big guy. We're healing. Okay, you go for 300 long. Oh, yes. Interrupt that tentacle. These things have a lot of health. I know they do. Phew! It might not be worth it to do what I'm doing. Let's try and cleave these tentacles. That was a good hit. That was a good hit on your part. No. We're all good. Is he still taunting? Yes. Okay. No. Yes. It's fine, you're fine. Gonna kill him. I didn't count. Jeez. Okay. Interrupt her this next time, that'd be great. Oh, jeez. Okay, one tentacle is down. Keep defending yourself, buddy. I feel so bad. No, you defend. I'm not gonna even try to hit you. The other one's down. Perfect. Alright, you're out of here. Thank you. Let's go. Finn, hit him. Hit her hard, Finn. She's weak to light. And this might not. She's gonna hit me really hard with whatever she's like building up to. I'm gonna defend. And hopefully. Oh no. That's me. That's me gone. Revive, please. Okay. Who's getting hit with that? Finn's getting hit. That's fine. This rated good. And the lightning was great. Let's just slow her down. She's hurting all that much. Okay. Maybe. No, not Jin. I know, buddy. I'm so sorry. Hold on. Hold on for me, buddy. No, you finished. She's gonna go real slow. Just Axe Cleaver right quick. You get back on your defense. He's got a lot of health. I'm gonna need some more MP here soon. I feel like... armor? Yeah! Give you some armor! That armor is... I did not know about that earlier. Probably did, I forgot. Maybe I can get this cast off while she's doing her big thing. Is he taunting anymore? I think his taunt just ran out. Still hit him. Oh. Oh, jeez, buddy. Stand up. Sit up proud. You're like, come on, stand up. Yes! Taunt me, baby. No. Right, come on. And interrupted. Yeah. Uh-oh. Can I slow her down at least with... Nope. I can hit her one more time with this until I have to give myself a potion. Taunt, please. It's almost gone. Oh no! You're almost gone. Okay, close. Different kind of potion. Best. Again. Let's see. Keep taunting. We have a little while to wait before she's gonna hit us with this big attack. Let's see. Get you back up. Yep. This gets you back up a little bit too. Lightning, please. And we can go ahead and cleave you at least once. Yeah. You did it! You killed her! You did it! Oh, I'm so proud of you! Oh, I'm so proud of you. Yes, you. I'm proud of you. Oh, you almost died like 7 times during that fight. Ooh. I killed your daughter. Hope you don't mind. I really did kill her. Wow. They even had pretty folk. But is she the son? You belligerent Bellicruce brat. I thought she was going to cuss for a second. My goodness. Fortunate you are, I am merciful, said daughter. Oh, okay, that's what she's saying. Give me the moon and the stars. And... something. Dad! Dad! Papa! I'm delirious. It cannot be. My dearest Aurora, return to me. Oh, but Papa, I'm still fighting bad guys. Papa, I love you. I cannot let the Lemurians die. My Aurora. Oh man, Dad's not looking good at all, y'all. Okay. Adieu. Ah, they gave to you. Oh. That belongs to me. Ow! I will set them free. Igni? Oh, that was a quick load. A lot going on. Almost 2 hours. Is that our mom? Mom? Is this the end of the game? My friends, my friends' people. They're gonna give me their strength like Kamehameha style? Not Kamehameha style. Spirit bomb style. They totally are. Oh my god. The moon and the stars and the sun. Oh, give me strength. Ooh! Behold, the Princess of Lemura. Mother? Hello, Aurora. Dang, I got a dope out. This must be a dream or a spell I'm under. No, it is real, my dear. I am here. My heart is full. It is true. I have so much to tell you. Mama! Nora's mean. Captain, I... Valiantly... Oh my goodness, achievement. Sunrise. I got the sun! Valiantly, you have fought to protect the Princess of Light. Come, embrace me, brother. Avo Finn. You face the dark. You're a man now, you duffer. Margaret, can we spend a little time together? I'm quite busy, it's dreadful. Oh. But... I have to read what's on this on my own freaking screen. Let me take a look at my schedule. Oh. Umbra waits near. Until she falls, Mara will never be safe. Go. Make your noble exodus. After all, a princess needs something. Something I... Oh, I am scowling hardcore. Needs a castle. And something else I can't read. Oh my goodness. Rarely. How to fly there quickly. Allow me. Is mom on my side? Whoa. Do I have mom on my side? Because that would be awesome to have mom on my side. Oh, I'm going. Oh my god, this is like endgame, y'all. Umbra. Light and dark, huh? Aurora, the exiled child. We shared that in common from long ago. Cast out, cursed to walk among the common and the weak. Why you're foolish? Let me see. Foolish Mama left Lamora, I will never know. Murderer. Writer of wrongs. The greatest civilization we ascended, I am from Sibyl the Wise. You from Aaron the Conqueror B. We. Man, I don't know the word Sibyl. We explorers inherited this world. It is our prize. Princess, welcome home. Heir to the throne. Princess? Most certainly not. I'm Aurora, alone. The stone has crumbled into dust. Empty the halls be. Once, what once was is long dead. A failure of a country. The Lemurians? Whatever. Survived. Once you are gone, we can build anew and thrive. You would give this land to common tribes? We fought for the citizens of this country and their lives. She's right. This is bigger than me and my family. I raise my sword for the Populi. For the... Oh, jeez. For the Katagita. For the... For the Aerostasi. For the Aerostati? The Capuli. For all of Lemura. Together, we are not afraid of you. I will do what my mother could not and stop this heresy. This land is grown to govern as I see fit. It was land's mind to govern as I see fit. You know, it's for like an omelet right now. I'm gonna make me some cheesy eggs. It will never be free. Oh my goodness. In Australia, you invaded my home hall, but now the last of Aaron will fall. She's a dragoon! That's not a great dragon. Did I get some health before all of this, or... Hog little bats. Okay. Let's... Well, my magic's kind of bad. Let us try to do lightning all. It's not gonna work. I hit me for the biggest chance. Unless, let's try it. Come on, yes. Oh. Set that. Let's try again with that. Lightning strike. Don't you have an armor? Yep. Hit. I'm not gonna win this fight. I'm just not. I wonder if fire would work better against them than the lightning. Don't do that, elf. Spinning yourself. Dang it, I hate that. These little ones suck. Fire. Okay. That's fine. Seriously? Fight. Okay. I just want to hit them with, like, an attack. That'd be nice. Legit. Okay, how strong is fire against them? Not that much more than... Jeez. I'm gonna die. Okay, who is this? No, it's you. Can my cleave get to you in time? Nope. Is that it for you? Are you dead? No. But dang if you're not close. Okay, let's try and do lightning all and see what happens. You just defend yourself. Hey. Ooh, interrupted. Nice. If I had three people on my team, it'd be different. This is not looking good. There's not, like, a healing all potion. I need to heal you. So sorry. Okay. Let's try lightning. That'll get... Oh, slow down. Oh, you got interrupted. These little bats have way too much health. Let's also heal you. This is like in-game stuff, so I'm just gonna keep healing everybody and just use all the potions I have, because this is what they're there for. I need to kill these little rats. Okay. Don't beat me. Oh, you didn't hit me. That's good. Dead? No, just interrupted. Let's taunt. Magical mark? Armored. Face. Let's see. I'm keeping. Actually, how is water against them? Slow you down. not enough. Hit yourself. Ooh, just in time. Okay. How does water hit you? Same as everything else. Okay. Shoot. Okay, let's see. Spinning yourself. I will keep on with the lightning. So they're dead. So sorry, buddy. Okay. I wonder if the setback girl would be any good against any of this. Taunt. My magic is if they're dark creatures. Watch out. Aurora, get back here. What the? Okay, let's see. Light ray, death. You hit me. Okay. Let's see. Save yourself. Yes, found it. Oh, buddy. Tell. Well, my big guy is hurt. That much is obvious. Crud. I should elevate my own. Hitting me too much, it's just these little bitty guys. Elevate my damage. Yes, get the beef vent. Did I do it? No. It's fine. Okay. Can I taunt? Nope. Whoa! Critical hit! Okay. Did this kill you? Yes. Let's give you magic potion. And with that, let's give you a little bit of light. Gave yourself armor? Okay. Okay. Another light ray. Enough magic? I think it was a magic potion. I didn't do it. Defend yourself. Yep. Good idea. Dang it. There might be enough time for this. There is. That's a critical hit and it didn't kill you. That was almost 700. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. This is my last one I can do until I give her some magic back. He's dead. Okay, I'm gonna do Quake. I need to slow him down. No. How big a slash? That's not gonna be anything. Yes, 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 wait. Alright, that sucks. Magic, please. Defend myself on both sides. Maybe me too, that's fine. I'll just do this and this. Where it takes me. Okay. So I'll keep doing that. Or else this is not gonna work out. Sorry, buddy. I want to win this thing. Defend yourself. All that damage. No! You're kidding me! Leave him. That's about half. Crit. Starlight Ball? Yeah. Come on. Hit you. Yep. Yep. That should be it for you. Okay, good. Okay, I need health and magic. Let's do health first, and then magic. Health on both of y'all. Elevate my attack or just hit. No, elevate. Yeah. Elevate my own attack. Ooh, let's slow you down. Defend yourself. I finally got to you in time. Yeah, I did it! Oh my god, I did it. I only wanted a home. But taking someone else's? That's not a very good reason to- Demon! Coronation! You throne the Queen of the Night. Someplace I could call my own. In this world, for good or ill, oh, for ill or good. We live together, not alone. The Duke is dead. Oh my god. The floodwaters rise. People on five hills cry. The end is prophesized. I need volunteers to follow me. Are you joking? Of course I'll come. The advantage lies at your side. What does she say? This will be more than fun. Okay. By my honor, let's go inside. We'll tumble on through. It's what we do. Through the mirror into the mud. Rescue my people from the flood. I'm not done yet.
The bell tolled six on Easter Sunday. Oops. All looked quite lost. The people cowered on five hilltops that were nearly undertossed. As the icy deep rose to meet them, who should unexpectedly appear? But Aurora resurrected. With a host of creatures queer. Lickety-split, the group split up, and in less than half an hour, Aurora and her friends led the people up the castle tower. They entered to an empty room, the water lapped at their feet, no way out except to drown. Their doom they were sure to meet. But of course Aurora smiled, before their eyes, astonished shed. To a mirror she led them, and they stepped through it instead.
Oh.
From that day onward in Austria, only a small island remained. My people safe in Lemuria, their future regained. And Lemuria began to grow again, Each of us lead it together. Soon it will be your turn, princess, to leave on an adventure. Now, my dear, the fire has died. The night is dark and deep. Close your eyes, let go, and drift off to sleep.
We did it! We finished! Aww. Man, Dad died. Spoilers. Not plenty of time to keep playing. Watch us in Chibis. Fly on, you golden girl, and take on your fears. I'll be with you in your dreams. The world is darker than it seems, and I'll be all right, you guys. It's probably one. I'm not risking like anything.
I know that you've seen the worst. Your heart's been torn before.
I wonder if there are guides to like get to the chest and whatnot. I miss a few of those chests. This is a good game.
I'll be with you in your dreams of a world without a queen. And I'll be awaiting
missing something. Does this show up? So far, no. So for some reason, this still isn't working. This is really upsetting. Wasn't it like Control 5? I don't think it works.
I'll be waiting for a sign.
Not cool.
You're coming back and you have found.
Oh well, I'll try and figure it out later. Okay. Let me make a tweet right quick about how we're gonna be playing Monster Hunter next. I think if I switch games, my broadcast auto stops. But I'm still going to, I'm still going to... I'm still gonna stop this. Stop this capture and start over again. Let me tweet out right quick. Just finished. Monster Hunter World. Is there an achievement after this freaking cutscene? I don't know. I'm gonna be patient though. I didn't get my dog from outside. A lot of people to thank for this game. Pretty good game though. Leveling up at the end is kind of hard, but that's the way things go. Sorry, I'm like on Twitter right now. Man, you can do it, credits. You can get past. Oh my goodness, my game's like, my TV's like, almost done. I can feel it. We're almost done. Oh, I think my heart might make do. Now she's a queen through and through. Oh, I did it. I did it, I did it. I got through the freaking end scenes. But she forgot to talk to you. She was saving people is what she was doing. She has more important things to do. Watch over Lemuria. Goodbye, my Queen Aurora. Mom, don't go! I just got you back and lost one parent. Now you're gone too? It's the worst Saturn Dragon too. Alright. Seems as though we're back. Why are my legs red? Is there a note up here? Is there a confession? No, it doesn't seem like it. Something. How strong and are weak are these guys? I see. Okay. Well, seems like that's it for us. You guys, oh, excuse me, that was a lot of fun. So yeah, I'm gonna just pop out and pop back in. So bye.